All right, so this side, what we're doing here is we're gonna take this side off so we can get a nice measurement off there. So we're gonna measure off the back here to the front of the ball. That way we get the right distance, because the distance matters, because you could destroy this piston if the angle's wrong.